Cam's here now with a story that has divided the tennis world. Should Novak Djokovic have been disqualified from the US Open?
Well, I think they got it right, Pete. I know he didn't mean it, but it's an incident that could haunt the Joker for years to come. The number one seed kicked out of the Open for hitting a line judge with a ball. Now he's on the offensive to restore his tarnished reputation.
It was the hit he'll forever regret. Novak Djokovic, deep in the first set of his fourth-round US Open match, struck a lines person hard in the throat. Struggling to breathe, the woman was taken to hospital. The Joker pleaded with officials to not disqualify him from the tournament. After 10 minutes of back and forth, the verdict was in.
It's over.
He immediately fled Flushing Meadows and left all the questions for others to answer.
I was in shock. I never expected this moment playing against Novak, you know.
Others did, though. This was the 2016 French Open, where a flung racket narrowly missed a linesperson, and another incident that year led to this exchange with a journalist.
Does it concern you that one day that could cost you dearly? I mean, if the ball had hit someone today, is that something you think you ought to address?
You guys are unbelievable.
Why is it unbelievable?
Yeah, because you're always picking this kind of things. It's incredible.
Two and a half hours after this morning's incident, Djokovic released an Instagram statement which said he's sad and empty and sorry. The tennis world was divided as to the harshness of the punishment, which was the stripping of all $340,000 prize money earned, plus his removal from the tournament.
Was it the right decision? Absolutely. There was no choice for the officials but to send Novak on his way.
If it would have landed anywhere else, I mean, we're talking about a few inches, he would have been fine.
Always a fan of a bit of niggle, Nick Kyrgios took to social media asking if he'd done the same thing, how many years would I be banned for? 5, 10 or 20? Rob Canning, 9 News.